Hello, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, a Tear of Vermillion blind. I'm Emma the Lunatari, and I'm heading towards Guia, or Gaia. I've been saying Guia, so let's keep saying Guia. The Alte Highway. Oh, monster's coming. South is Newborn, of course, just came from there, and west is Guia, 629 milos. But what's north? Hi. It is doom for you, because we have a full deadly one of a finishing move here. I'm not sure which are tougher, the blue glass bee or the Kagero Karame. Oh, the latter sounds delicious, so let's go for that. How about this? Ah. Oh, I'm missing. How dare they? That's no good. Especially since they're not missing. Let's go for these bees, I guess. Don't worry about this thing after. Oh, she actually hit it. Nice. And it didn't have that many points on it. It's just hard to hit. Avon level 14 and it's got another skill or something called Heat Up and Mile 14 as well. We got a rarer potion. Didn't say 15, did I? 14? Hope I said 14 because it is 14. Oh, Archim's really hurt. Okay. Let us take care of the Archim. Good enough. And then Avon. What this is a skill. Heat Up. Elevates energy to increase the power gauge. We rarely use any of these skills. A dead end. Nothing back here. Okay. Whoop! There is something back there. But I don't need it. Didn't it say south? It's a really winding area south. Oh. Archim says, Avon, Mile, I can go by myself from here. No, don't go! Thank you for accompanying me. I hate when the party members leave, and it happens so often. I think it's happening a lot more often than the Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, at least so far. Avon says, hey, don't be stupid. We'll take you all the way home. No. Avon, you have an important mission. You've wasted enough time for me. You must hurry your way to help poor Imel. That's a different story. We can't leave a girl alone. You're so kind. Why? Why are you so nice to me? I can't give you anything in return. Why? That's because... Well... Archim, you remind me of Imel. What? You both like animals. You both look tender and sweet, but actually have a strong mind. That's probably why I couldn't stand to see you suffer. Ah, haha. So that's why. I'm sorry. I thought it was for a different reason. I guess it was dumb of me to think... Never mind. Aw, she got a crush on him. Dumb? Says Avon. Is that you, Archim? Oh, with a little thingy. What are those things again? I can't remember the name of it. I'm sure one of them's gonna say it in a second. Grandpa? Mifas, thank you. The Mifas forced me to come here. I think they wanted me to greet you. Oh, thank you, Grandpa. I've heard. The heir new barn was cleaned, and the great oracle was arrested and sent to the holy capital, right? Avon, Mile, great work. Hey, don't forget Archim. Mile says, we are not the only ones to deserve credit. Avon says, Archim, Douglas, and the Mifas also worked hard. Well, without you, things wouldn't have ended the way they did. The Mifa hunt would have continued, and New Boron could have become a town of death. Young men like you can change destiny. Avon says, you're giving us too much credit. If you have time, I would love to invite you to our home. However, I hear you looking for your sister. Yes, we will go straight to Guia. We were going to accompany Archim home, but now that you're here, it's not necessary. All right, I guess we must say goodbye here. I'll miss you. Travel safe on your way to Guia. Avon, Mile, after you find Imel, please visit us in the forest. I've never met her, but I'm sure Imel will be a good friend to the Mifas. Sure, we'll come visit you. Well, take care. I will. You too. Mune! Mune, Mune, yeah, we know. Aw. One last look here. Miles says she's gone. Suddenly I feel lonely, says Avon. By the way, Archim said something about having a dumb idea about why I helped her. What do you need it bonked into your head, Avon? What do you think she meant? Miles says, Avon, you're so... What? Nothing. You're much dumber than I thought in this department. Avon has no idea what he's talking about. He met a girl in the forest while looking for Imel. By helping the girl in her cause to protect nature and animals, Avon was able to get information about Imel's whereabouts. However, a series of events happened around him as if to keep him from finding his sister. A plague overtook New Boron. Mifas disappeared from the forest. A cold eye assassin is following the great oracle. I like that guy. The red bandana man, or it's the blue bandana man. Were all these events just odd twists of destiny? Pushed by the slightly sweet breezes traveling through the forest, Avon and Mile headed for Guia, the town of Ironworks. Indeed they did. North is a tree spirit forest, south is Guia, 560 Milos, east is back the way we came, Newborn, 69 dudes Milos. So I'm sure you won't let us go this way, yeah. Avon, we don't have to go to the forest now. I just want to see what happens if we try to go back to Newborn. Oh, it actually lets us. I'm surprised. Okay. Well, let's go. I'll let you live this time. Shaggy thingy. Rock monkey and blue last bee. Get the bee. Down to just a duo again. Flamethrow. Here I go with the flamethrow. Yeah, I don't like when we're down to like two or something. I like a bigger party. Yeah. No, should we let him? Oh, now he wants to fight, okay. You wanna fight? Fight me. Hey! Don't hit my friend, I'll miss you. Oh, put it to sleep. Proud about that. It's a pretty handy effect there. Going this way, I think. What do we? I think we're going the right way. Finishing move on the rock, monkey. Monkey. It'll be interesting if the sonic sword woke up the bee because it was so loud, right? That's a sonic. I didn't mean to hit. Oh, that's fine. Sorry about that, guys. Hold on a second. Just listen to the awesome music. You never get to hear it. Alright, we're done. Oh, we're going this way, right? Sign will tell us. South is Guia. West is Garden Hill. For 1302 milos. That's pretty far. Alright, let's. Out of curiosity. We can start going that way, but let's not. I just want to see if Maya would stop us. Let's get the eggshell thing first. Ah. I forget, we missed that a lot. At least it missed us. Ouch. Let's get the rock monkey then. I was thinking about using magic on it, but I think we'll use a finishing move instead. Those never miss. Battle result. Are we going south from there, or? Oh, we're getting low on. Not mana. Hit points. Uh-oh. How about an electro cube? And Maya will just heal himself. Holy light, give your healing. I like the time. Heavenly anger, judge all with your lightning. sweet. I'll have to remember lightning. I'm gonna fight this thing too. Oh, that's a dead end, I see. Angry pack, go! Oh nice, I got those things. Sweet. Kicking butt. Ha! Four enemies and none of them had a chance to go. Of course, two of them were with the help of our little kitty, our little black kitty. You're so good, you're good, good kitty. Yes, you are. Happy. We need to get more pet food. I forgot what they do. Hold on. It seems like it doesn't taste good. Crunch pet food that makes the jaws strong. It's a good stress release. Pet food for the pets for the royal family. It's expensive, makes pet happy. Alright, let's give it some royal pet food. Eat royal pet food. I don't think they worked on that mechanic very much as far as communicating what it does. Alright, we'll fight you and then get the treasure. Missed. Then miss. In here. 500 rows. Sweet. I like money. Boop. Happy pet. Increased defense. I do like the rock though. It's pretty dramatic attack there. Sonic sword on a character. Hegaro, Karame, whatever. Hey! How dare you hurt my friend! Take this. Now those eggshells like you, Mile. Ouch. Electro cube again. I'm gonna focus on the Caragaro. I'm hoping I'll hit all three of them. Awesome. Looks like we got a bunch of XP for that one. Get in there. Where is this place? Did I take a wrong turn or something? Flamethrow. Where is this place? More of those stupid things. Near the west. Or southwest. Oh, I got a variety this time. I don't want to hit... Probably miss that thing. I want to hit it with magic. I told you we'd miss it. Throwing rocks at me. It's a rock monkey. Oh, we got it. Another rare potion. We have a bunch of those? So I think before that, yeah, we were picking up rare potions all the time. Now we got rarer, which is good. Hi. Quite a long journey here. Oh boy. Mile. I mean, not mile, even. Oops. Can you do that with magic, or we need an item? What does refresh do? I don't know if refresh does that, so let me use an item. Wait. It's called stimulant. Yes. Oh crap. He didn't get a chance to heal himself. So we must do it now. Guess we're going that way. After we kill this thing. Well, we got a finishing move. Let's take out this thing. Stop that, monkey! You're a very naughty monkey. We're about to make the next level. Rarer, definitely. Wow. We're still not there. Where's the next sign? Heading south after this. Mental note. Finishing move on the eggshell. I don't care what you call yourself. Your eggshell with goop inside. Let's level up! Yeah, baby! Nice! Aven 15. And Lyle 15. Mile got sleep. Now that sounds like more like a magic spell, not a skill. Let me see. Oh, we got sleep. A spell to emit sleep-inducing waves. Sends enemies to their dream worlds. Alright, well I'm glad we leveled up before we got there. Because if we had hit the city, I would have come back out and got that level. Really? How far is this? I was thinking we went the wrong way. Did we go to that other town? Are we on the way to that other town instead? Surprise you missed there. Ouch. Pretty good team, would you say? Will this reach? Yeah. Oh, never mind. Save the mana. Well, I think this episode is just gonna be all fighting monsters. Hope you guys don't mind. Makes it easier on my throat. See, I would have preferred to leave it and let it sleep, kill it later. Oh, nice. He defended himself. Sleep. Coup de grace. Another rarer potion, nice. Come on, kitty. Let's go somewhere. I don't need that. Find rarer potions. Where are we? West is Guia! Yay, we made it! That was a pretty long battle. I mean, long journey. Let's fight these and see what's down south-ish. Might be a treasure chest or something. Or it could be a dead end. Yay, happy pet! Okay. Finishing move on the eggshell guy. And finishing move on the naughty rock monkey. Yeah. Bye-bye! I said bye-bye. I said bye-bye. Thank you. Anything down here? What about that? So there's anything to the east? I like when the kitty helps out. It's a good kitty. Another rare potion. We got 4 now. Yes. What is over here? Anything? Is this the way? This isn't the way we came, is it? It probably is because there's no monsters over here. Well. Then what way did we not go? Oh, I guess we did come from that way. Never mind, there's nothing over here. Okay. Okay, so this is the city limits of West Guia. We finally made it. But, seems like a good time to call it an episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.